tip to improve FPS. Setting shader cache to unlimited can help reduce the time it takes for the GPU to compile and load shader programs. Read a full FPS guide on the CS Lab website.